an atheist was seated next to a little girl on an airplane, and he turned to her and said, "Do you want to talk? Flights go quicker if you strike up a conversation with your fellow passengers." The little girl, who had just started to read her book, replied to the total stranger, "What would you like to talk about?" "Oh, I don't know," said the atheist. "How about why there is no God, or no heaven or hell, or no life after death?" as he smiled smugly. "Okay," she said. "Those could be interesting topics, but let me ask you a question first. A horse, a cow, and a deer all eat the same stuff, grass. Yet a deer excretes little pellets, while a cow turns out a flat patty, but a horse produces clumps. Why do you suppose that?" The atheist, visibly surprised by the little girl's intelligence, thinks about it and says, "I have no idea." To which the little girl replies, "Do you really feel qualified to discuss God, heaven, and hell, or life after death when you don't know shit?"